What's Janice's weak spot, you think?
Eighth grade girl. Probably eighth grade boys. Who she got a crush on?
I don't know.
Let's see. Coolest boy in eighth grade is probably Willard Hughes.
That's it.
What's it?
Okay. Right. Dear Janice.
You do it.
No, wait. Boy's handwriting sucks. No offense. It's gotta be you. Okay. Dear Janice, you're the most amazing and beautiful person I've ever known.
How do I know which desk is hers?
It's the one with dried up blood and dusty old bones.
I do not know if you know this about me, but I need to tell you. I think you are so cool. You are the coolest over all the other girls in our school.
Okay, write this. Let's find out if what I think we have is real. Oh, Mr. Bailey.
Huh?
I was looking for you.
Me? Why?
I think someone threw up in the girls' room.
All right, I'll take a look.
Meet me by the bus after school today. We can ride home together and talk about us. Underline and capitalize the S. All my love, Willard.
You know if we get caught, they're both gonna kill us.